Our tale begins when good old Pengs and Jared are out for a stroll. But there's one problem. They're hungry.
Oi there, Pengs. Oh. Oi there, Pengs. You know, after a long day of walking, it sure does get a mind hungry. You know what I mean, love?
Jared, what in the great Queen Mary Elizabeth of England are you talking about?
Oh, you bound out. We need to get some food. You know what I mean? What is this contraption?
If you want some yummy food, then come on down to Annabelle's Yummy Stuff today.
Annabelle's Yummy Stuff is now responsible for any injuries, rashes, forms of diarrhea, or loss of limbs. If you have a problem, please go to the vent channel on your nearest dispatcher to whine about it. If you want to contact our lawyers, contact our Randall Alvin Gordon on Twitter. No refunds, all rights reserved. Annabelle will not hold back.
Oi, Pigs, you stinking what I'm stinking?
Oh, yes. I do think I understand what you mean now. Let's go get some Annabelle's Yummy Stuff.
Oh, yes, that is great, Annabelle, but, don't you think there's a reason that nobody came to the restaurant before the commercial?
But what are you talking about, boss?
Well, how do I say this? You kind of have a history of not hearing stuff well.
What?
Oh, yeah, for example, one time a customer ordered a nice grilled steak, but instead you gave him a bag of fruit snacks and a tissue.
It's all natural. Oh, come on, boss. Now that our restaurant's getting more exposure, I'll try harder. There's a customer here.
I should probably start filling out those bankruptcy papers.
Oh yeah, when do we get service around here?
Now! Hello, everybody. Welcome to Annabelle's Yummy Stuff. How can I help you?
What would you like, Jared?
I'm not quite sure. Do you guys have fish and chips?
Yes, fish and chips. Can I add up? Fish and chips. Well, you don't have any fish. So what's the closest thing to fish? Bread! You want to open that up? Oh, yeah. Now what's fish and chips without a little bit of sauce? Let's see. I don't see. Taco sauce? I gotta get that. Yes, what's a little fish and chips? Wow, a little bit of chocolate sauce. Oh, yeah. This is the scrumptious. You know what this is missing? Skittles. Let me just tell them that, right? Oh, yeah. There's the Skittles. This is going to be delicious. Oh, yeah. We want to sprinkle those Skittles on there. Well, let me see. Annabelle, this isn't sugary enough. We need something else. Well, that's where my secret ingredient comes in. Popsicles. Now remember, for fish and chips, we want to gently put the popsicle on there. There we go. But you know, this can't only be sugar. I need some more beneficially healthy food. A nature game bar. My doctor once told me that nothing is healthier than a nature game bar. Okay, but we seriously need to get some vegetables in this thing. What about some lettuce? Here we go. It's perfect! Annabelle, stupid. One piece of whatever that is going to cut it. I need a fruit. An apple! There's the apples. Here we go. I can't wait for an apple on this thing. I know what we can get. Well, unlike most people, I don't like eating the banana, the inside. I like to eat the peel. So, when I let the other person appreciate how good the peel of the banana is by throwing away the inside and putting the peel on the sandwich. And of course, we can't just throw away the banana. Let's put it in this cup. And they can enjoy it for later. It'll be delicious. Now, of course, we need some more beneficially healthy food in here, so I got some dental chews. Now, it says here that these are for dogs, but I'm pretty sure those people over there are dogs. It's pretty good, but it's not a sandwich. We out of tissue! And, of course, we need some pizza. A chip there. While we put the bag of cheese on the fish and chips, it's almost ready. Brian's making something. Just salt. Okay, just a little bit of salt. It's perfect. Oh, how classic it. What's a little prison six without some inside of presents? Okay, now we put the prison six in the microwave. I'm gonna set it for 5 billion minutes.
5 billion minutes later.
Hi, we're out of chips.
Oh yes, how can I forget? Let me go get them. Here are the chips.
Oh, foolish Americans. Well, this ain't the chips we wanted, but we'll try them anyway.
Oi, Pengs, you want to get the first nibble?
Oh yeah, sure, I'll try it. Oh.
Oh yeah!
Wow, Annabelle, this is delicious. What did you put in it?
You know, just a little bit of bread, a little bit of bananas, a little bit of antidepressants, a little bit of Nutri-Grain bars.
No, Nutri-Grain bars?
What?
Hey, man, if I eat Nutri-Grain bars, I'll explode.
What the fuck?
Ah! Well, that was exciting. Come back next time to Annabelle's Yummy Stuff, where we're making pizza.